And here's a truly bizarre story out of Columbus, Ohio. This is where a woman caused a panic and a mess Tuesday. There she is. Police say this woman was riding around town in a Hummer limousine telling everyone she just won the lottery. She stopped at a convenience store and a clothing store telling folks to stock up and she'd pay for the bill. People started talking. Word like that gets around. Soon, hundreds were lined up, stocking up on stuff. Officers were called to disperse the crowds. They got so big, and eventually, the woman admitted she lied about the whole thing. She didn't even win the lottery. She was arrested for inducing panic and was seen cackling in the back of a police car. Best part is, not only did she not win the lottery, she owes limo company $900. Why she did it? I don't know.
Maybe she was unstable. I don't think it was her intention.
I think that was a good guess.
She was very happy, though, in the back of that police car.
What is she laughing at? You owe somebody $900.
Yeah, she lost $900 to the limo company.
The limo company.
And then she made everyone in her town angry.
Yeah, and now she could be facing charges.
Well, she looked all right with being in a police car. She may not mind it.
She may be used to it. I don't know.
That's where I was trying to go. Free dental care.